us with a cliffhanger. Don't miss its return Sunday on